unnecessary gaming fact of the day, the DayZ Standalone Edition was in early access for so long you could have a baby, it'd be able to walk and go to school, before it had actually finished its release.